Some of the other things that helped me work through a moral injury and work through some of the symptoms were getting around other veterans and other people in general, going out and spending some time outside, doing the things I enjoy doing again, and realizing that I can enjoy myself again.